It was the weirdest thing. I would videotape it, and it would just be a black screen, and then I would put your finger over it. No.
Right. when she is on the apron, what is she doing? In two on, two off, what is she doing? Yeah, but what is she doing? Where's she looking? Is she? Yeah, and she was looking straight ahead? Good, okay, so if she's looking at you, then she's not yet out of the jump. So what you do, right, okay, good, you're in two on, two off. Okay, one step, once you see who's committing to it, then you can. Okay, let's do that piece again. That's a tough one. It's the passing the handler one. So look right at her eyes, ahead of her shoulder blades, one step, and release. Yes, good. Good, good, good. And that's what we have to hold her with. Because her instinct, right, in front of you. So these are the ones I practice. It's very difficult to do it because then you're technically behind. So go have a step in front of her, even if it's just, I think of in front of their shoulder blades. And then this foot, okay, one step forward, you take your eyes up there. Once she's going, you can wait, but it's going to take her a moment. Did you feel the moment it took her? It will go away, but it would be less desirable for you to expect she's going in the floor because she's expecting you to leave quickly too. So really just give time. Got it. Yes. Make sense? Just trying to show you all the possibilities of how you can go and train this in moment. She has a habit too, so we're not only teaching her something, we're breaking a habit, and the less you stay with me, it's your ability to fix it quickly. Okay, very nice. Now when we start, we'll go to the tunnel. All right, we're going back to 25.